Detroit rapper Eminem cancels his sold-out European tour to check himself into rehab after admitting an addiction to sleep medication. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
Shady Records recording artist Obie Trice has apparently survived a gunshot to the head in what appears to be a random drive-by shooting, while Eminem is rumored to be on and off again relationship with
just in, a tour bus involving Eminem's
updating a story we brought you earlier about gunfire at an after hours club. We've learned that the rapper Proof has been fatally shot.
Shady Aftermath recording artist,
longtime best friend of Eminem and a member of the rap group D12,
back in the news again today.
Is it a sabbatical or the end? The rumors and speculation continue to swirl around Eminem. He insists he's just taking a break, but doubters believe he's retiring, leaving us all to ask, will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
So this is it. This is what I wish for. This isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whiff of it. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it, and it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster. I became a hypocrite, concert after concert. I was raking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was nowhere for me to not go and be seen, and just go and be me, and there was no in between. You either loved it or hated. Every CD, critics gave it a 3. Then 3 years later, they go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic. The Eminem show was fantastic, but Encore just didn't have the caliber to match it. I guess enough time just ain't passed yet. A couple more years, that shit'll be illmatic, and 8 years later, I'm still at it. Divorce, remarried, a felon, a father, sleeping pill addict. And this is real talk, I feel like the Incredible Hulk. My back has been broke and I can still walk.
So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold.
I got a letter from a fan that said he's been praying for me every day, and for some reason it's been weighing on my mind heavy. Cause I don't read every letter I get, but something told me to go ahead and open it. But why would someone pray for you when they don't know you? You didn't pray for me when I was local. And as I lay these vocals, I think of all the shit I had to go through just to get to where I'm at. I've already told you at least 1,000 times in these rhymes I appreciate the prayer, but I've already got God on my side, and it's been one hell of a ride, hasn't it? Just watch it from an opposite standpoint. Man, boys got to look nuts, and that's the only word I can think of right now on how to describe this shit. It's just like a vibe you get, go ahead and vibe to it. Just watch what you wish for, cause I got the shit.
So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold.
Hello, hello, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Shady. It's so nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you.
Been a long time. Sorry I've been away so long. My name is Shady. I never meant to leave you.
You see that chick in the gym checking me out? Any second I'm about to stick her neck in my mouth. I lose a pill and I'm recklessly wrecking the house. That was supposed to be breakfast, where the heck is it now? Just the necklace I lost right next to Stephanie's blouse. Man, I should check to see if my mom left any out. Nope, guess I'll reroute. Maybe somewhere in the depths of the couch. Oh, jackpot, yeah, open sesame mouth. Down the hatchet, the feeling you can't match it. I rap, tap, tap on your door with a damn ratchet. Attack, tack, tack in a hole with a damn hatchet. A knapsack pack with like 40 some Xanaxes. Short to come back, I'm trying to score me some lab dances. I'm about to relapse, so baby pour me some Jack Daniels. Formula 40, 40 and 40s with bad capsules. The bad apple spoils the bunch, I'm back at
you. Well, I don't mean any harm, all I wanted to do was just say hello. And I'm demonstrating, baby, my little friend's waiting to say hello. The way your titties are wiggling and your booty shaking like jello.
any harm. All I wanted to do was just say hello.
Yeah. My equilibrium's off, must be the lithium. I don't need to buy any drugs, man, people give me them. It just becomes everyday extracurriculum. No reason in particular, it was strictly fun. A fifth of rum and two bottles of 151. 51 people asleep in my damn living room. Excuse me, hun, but what is your name, Vivian? I woke up next to you naked and did we Of course we did, but did a nice rap, Jimmy, hun. I'm looking for the torn rapper, but there don't seem to be one. No offense, baby girl, I don't mean any harm, but disease is something I'm trying to keep my penis free from. I find the package and I'm cool, I immediately run like Speedy Gonzales to see if I see anyone who might have a couple of threes, I'm fiending for some. My head is pounding to the beat of the drum.
Girl, I don't mean any harm, all I wanted to do was just say hello. And do you happen to have anything on you that make my mood mellow? Some are oval and some are pink, some are blue and some are just yellow. Girl, I don't mean any harm, all I wanted to do was just say hello.
Oh, those were the days, they certainly were. It's hurting me to know that I'll be closing that curtain for good.
Word.
A second, dad, and a third. Rush to emergency surgery to try to flush me because of the drugs that he purchased. He's no longer getting them $300 for these Percodents. Thus is getting to be where he lustfully surged the den. Pain is hitting his knee and his muscles be hurting him. Tirelessly on the phone trying to rustle up muscle relaxes for his back and a couple of packs. So now he's doubling backwards and he's stumbling back. Slipped and fell, hit his back, boom, heard something go crack. Now he's up in the bathroom like he's busting a nap. Almost ended it that soon because of the fact I'm just busting my own chops while I'm busting the rap. Resuscitated and rejuiced, so fuck it, I'm back.
Well, I don't mean any harm, all I wanted to do was just say hello.